Whenever y'all ready, bro.
Thank you.
That's a lot of pressure. Put it the other way. So if you switch the switch, you just hit it. You feel like
that? Oh, yeah.
But it would surprise you, pounds per square inch, 14, 15 pounds. Got it? Spin it. What we want to verify when we get down is that that tip's in good shape. All those shivs are good. Those tips and shivs can be...
That's your voltage, that's your oil pressure, that's your temperature gauge, that's your hours on the engine.
Okay, which one doesn't work, you said?
The RPM.
Okay. All the lights and...
All the lights and everything else. This is like to tell you high and your low gear. This right here is your swing brake lock. These two we don't use no more because that was for the fast line. But we disconnected everything we had to do with this thing was exceeded the fast line, so we disconnected it. This is for your main hoist. That's for your boom. That's your boom doll. And you got to take this one off. When you click this one off to boom up, you gotta boom up first before you get boom down. So to disengage the doll. This is your override. Right there, see, like if I would have boomed down all the way, I had to push this to finish booming down so it would have touched the ground. This is your tracking, your travel. This is for your main hoist. This is for your boom. This is for your clutch. I never mess with that one because you always leave it. And we took the handle off because some people, by mistake, go to grab the boom and they disengage it. Whatever you got's coming down. So that's why we disengage it. We put it as tight as we can. If you wanted to take that out, I mean, you'd have to jerk on it to pull